When I heard that less than 10% of our plastic is recycled, I was confused. Call me stupid, but I always thought this logo means it's recycled. Truth is, this only means it can be recycled. I wanted to know why so little is reused, so I went to figure it out. So, turns out the cycle of plastic is pretty complex. But this is basically the problem. There are different types of plastic. Products might look the same, but the type can be different. There are ways to tell this.
Grijpbaar?
But trust me, it's not great. So, the few people that sort our waste obviously make mistakes. This means that plastic is not 100% accurate. The guys that design the plastic machines want them to be as efficient as possible. So the machines are very fast, but also complex and pretty expensive. The factories that use these efficient machines to produce huge amounts of products don't want to use recycled plastic. It might damage their machine or slow down production. It's just too much risk. My goal was to set up a small workshop which runs on local plastic waste. I asked people to bring me their old and used plastics. And bought an old shredder to chop it into small pieces. To turn this into products, I needed my own machines. So, I designed a set of machines that are less complex, easy to use, and produce small series. And start to make them.